Wow, it had a wreck at the end.